How's it going, everyone? My name is MCIK, or my cat is Kia. Welcome yourselves back to another video. Welcome back to Warframe, guys. So today, we have gotten an update in Warframe. Update hotfix, whatever you want to call it, just came out in the game, 18.4.13. And this brought a buff to one of our newest prime weapons to the collection, the Spirit Prime. Now, I haven't done a video yet on Spirit Prime, and it's because I haven't got around to it. I've been busy with a lot of stuff, and I thought I could kind of combine it with a farming video slash how to get it. But yeah, anyway, so the Spirit Prime was recently buffed in this last hotfix by quite a bit. I believe it has 30% now crit chance, which is quite high for a secondary, and it has a 2.5 multiplier now. So I was like, wow, this is actually a pretty decently good weapon for a secondary. So I'm going to try to get my hands on it today, and I'm going to run some missions, and hopefully we can get it, maybe get some parts on camera. That'd be great. But the drop locations for this new weapon is going to be from, thankfully there's only three parts, though. I'm happy about that, you know, only farming three parts. The blueprint is going to be on a Tower 4 mobile defense, the pouch is going to be on a Tower 3 capture, and the blade is going to be on a Tower 3 mobile defense. So overall, I would say easy keys to obtain, but that's just me because I have quite a few of these keys. I have two mobile defense 4 keys. Let's see, what are the other ones? I don't have any Tower 3 capture keys anymore, they're all gone. I used all of those up farming for the hilt. God damn it, I regret nothing though. We got it. And for mobile 3 defenses, I think I only have 3 mobile 3 defenses. Okay. So we're going to run all of these keys, these mobile defense keys and these, and I might keep the footage in and I might skip a little bit after playing it and see what I get at the end of each mission. So it should be a great time. Hope you guys enjoy. And I'm going to invite some people, and let's get right into this. Also, if you guys are wondering what I'm going to be using today, I'm going to be using Volt. I almost said Frost for some apparent reason. So we're going to be using Volt, and the build I'm going to go for is Speed, and, well, it's actually overall a good build for Volt. Duration's a little bit low, I know, but you have pretty good efficiency, very good strength, in my opinion, and yeah, so here's the build if you guys want to see it. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, there we go. You had your chance. All right, and we're using the Sancti Tigris and also the Hiku Prime and the Prisma. What is it? Oh, God. The Prisma Cleavers? Yeah, okay. All right, cool. All right, so I'm going to invite some people. We'll hop into the mission and do some T4, T3, and T4 mobile defense runs. Ooh, this should be a great time. Jesus Christ. I said hosting T4 mobile defense. My inbox just like just lights up. Look at this. Oh my God! Oh, holy sh! Okay, hopefully I'm hosting, so this is gonna be probably laggy for me. But you know, whatever. I try to have pretty high range on my Frost. He's not a Frost Cold. Chill. What are you talking about, me? By Volt, but it's hard to build a lot of range for him because when you go for range, you lose the strength of speed. But I think that's plenty of speed. Yeah. Looking good. Okay. And we're going to take out that. Oh, wow. I'm using crits on my Sancti Tigris. I don't know if I'll show the build off, but I think personally it's good to build for crits with this weapon. But that's like a personal preference. I like building things for crits. Sometimes I'll build things for crits that don't even need crits just to have that satisfaction of getting crits. I don't know. It's pathetic, I know. Ooh, got that proc. Ooh, that. What is it? The new Loka proc. It's good. Oh, I forgot Vor. I always forget about Vor for some reason. All right, Mr. Vor, Vora boy, flower face, as I like to call you. Please show yourself. Wait, is he dead? Oh my! I didn't even get to say hi. Come on. I wonder how much damage this does. Oh, hot damn. Okay, GG. GG, Volt. Didn't know I did that much damage. I mean, I have 211 damage on this build, so I would assume it does good damage. And of course, at late game, it does good crowd control, so I'll take it. Oh, okay, there we go. All right, one more terminal. Let's go do this. Alrighty. Mission completo. Let's see. I would laugh so hard if we got in the first try. That'd be sick, yo. Oh, let's not die, okay. That'd be awesome, too. That'd be just as cool, okay. Come on, Cole, get up there. You can do it. Alright, watch us get it the first try. I will freaking laugh so hard. Here we go. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, RN Jesus. Well, that's one out of the way. We can move on to the next part, which I believe is the blade. So we're going to move on to T4-3 mobile defense farming. All right, if we get this on the first try again, if we get the blade or whatever it is, the part that we need here, I will freaking shit bricks. I will just like, I will dedicate a whole video on my YouTube channel of me rubbing my nipples. Deal? How about that? Because I know there's no way this is going to happen, but if I... Oh, God, lag. Holy balls. If I get the part in the first try, I will be so... I need to go buy some lottery tickets or something. If you, learn that from me, guys. If you ever get a part on the first try two times in a row in Warframe, a very rare part, go buy yourself some damn lottery tickets because you have some sort of luck on your side right now. All right. Let's do this and see if we can get that part. That'd be sick. Because, I mean, honestly, I'd really like to get my hands on this weapon. I think I told you guys this at the beginning of the video, but it seems like a very, very good weapon that I could... I mean, I don't know how the polarity is on it, but I'm sure it can't be terrible. I'm sure it's pretty decent. Definitely would like to get my hands on it and start using it. Make a BOTW, maybe, if I really enjoy it. It seems like it has great stats, so I'm excited to get working on it. Nice. Okay. Oh, I think we just moved on to the next one. No, we're still here. Okay. Got 21 seconds left. 21. Okay. Sorry. I'm done. By the way, guys, I don't know if I told you this, but I'm going to be getting a new graphics card here soon installed on my computer. So enjoy the lag while you can, because there will not be that anymore in my videos. Pure 60 FPS, probably the highest graphics I can get, and should be great. I'm excited for that. So, yep. Only like five more videos, because I have 5 more days till I get it installed. So, yeah. So enjoy the lag. It won't be there for much longer. Last terminal. Like I said, guys, if I get this on the first try, I will dedicate a video to milking my nipples and rubbing them for a whole 1 hour video. 1 hour special just for you felines. There's no way I'm gonna get that. There's no way RN Jesus is gonna be that generous for me tonight. It's not gonna happen. But a man can dream. All right. Let's spam my fifth, cause why not? Man, I, for some reason, whenever I start recording, there's like no enemies. But whenever I'm not recording, I get like an ass ton of enemies and start just raping shop and. Alright, all three is done-o, and I'll activate speed and hop over this nullifier. It didn't work. I was hoping not to get rid of my speed, but, you know, it's whatever. Okay, Sonic Fast. Let's go Sonic Fast to the extraction. Oh, God, there's a lot of enemies here. Suck on my nuts. Alright, let's see if we get it. Here we go. Moment of truth. If we get it on the first try, I will... laugh quite hard, actually. It's not gonna happen, I know that for sure. Oh, you like this angle? You like the angle? Alright, here we go. Oh! Oh! I regret everything. I don't want to make a video rubbing my nipples. I don't. Are you kidding me? Holy. I could probably farm this whole weapon in this footage. We are on a roll here, felines. We are on a roll here. This is what you call quality content right here, baby. Oh, man. Okay, we're going to farm the last part. All right, well, GG. Those are two awesome runs in a row. I do still need I still need what's it? I need two of each more. You know, I need another. What is it? Blade, and then I need two of the what is it? Handles? I think I don't know if it's the handles or not, but pouches. I need two pouches and two handles, because you know you need two of each part, which kind of sucks. But I'm really just happy that I got two parts in a row. Apparently, the chance to get it is very low. This guy's telling me it's 16% chance to get the blueprint, 5% chance to get the blade. Like, damn. So, I'm just happy I got that lucky. That's pretty insane. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the recruiting tab. I'm going to see if I can get into a T3 capture just because we have a luck streak going on here, guys. We are on a roll. So, I'm going to go see if I can get into a T3 capture. So, I'll be right back when I see if I can get into one of those missions. Oh, my God. Yes. Finally. Oh my god, a freaking, you guys always pull through for me. A feline of mine saw me in the recruiting tab and he saw that I was trying to find a T3 capture. You guys are insanely awesome. Thank you guys for this. So hell yeah, thanks guys. So thank you very much, Zanny25. Hell to the yes. Okay, so we're gonna run this. I am feeling super lucky. I don't want to get my hopes up because more than likely I'm not gonna get it, because this pouch I heard is the hardest one to get. Either it's the pouch or the blade is the hardest one to get. But it would just be amazing if I actually got this. That would be phenomenal, because then I would only have to farm two more. I would only have to farm one more pouch and one more blade, which I know is quite a bit, but still, this took a big chunk of the farming down. Like, this is insane. If I get this in one run, these three parts, oh my god, I will freak. Okay, here we go. Alright, so I got Volt. Thankfully, I'm still going Volt so I can speed run this mission. And we got a Valkyr too, so she should be able to take him out pretty fast. I'm lagging quite a bit, so sorry, again. You mind, bitch? Give me my pouch. Give mama my pouch. All right, here we go. Let's rest your extraction. Oh, please, RNGesus, you've been so kind to me so much. I would just appreciate one more act of kindness and give me this pouch. Just grant me this pouch. I don't want to suck your dick again, but still, I would really appreciate a pouch. Holy crap. Alright, come on, Valkyr, where are you, bruh? Where are you, Zanny? Is that his name? Zanny? Yeah. That's an awesome name. There we go. Excellent work. We'll interrogate. Oh my god. Hey, I think this is the hardest one to get, so I'm not gonna blame it. But good runs, awesome times, great friends, good felines. Good parts, good alloy plates. I have so many goddamn alloy plates, it's not even funny. That is going to do for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. It was, I'm going to be posting a very interesting, more elaborate one tomorrow. I just wanted to do this because, you know, I wanted to get a video out for you guys, and I also wanted to tell you guys how to get Spirit Prime, and that there was an update. I just burped in mid-sentence. I hate when that happens. Hashtag relatable, maybe. Anyway, so I wanted to let you guys know how to get the parts. Anyway, thank you for watching the video, guys. This has been Farming Spirit Prime, and we did a good job. I will appreciate that. We got some parts. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next episode, and when I hopefully get all the parts, and I'll have Spirit Prime, that'll be awesome. And smack that like button if you want to see me rub my nipples for a pickle. I will not do that. Disclaimer in the video right now. There will be no nipple rubbing. There will be no rubbing of the nipples. I'm sorry. Maybe in the future. I'm sorry. It's not going to happen. JK, 7,000 subscriber special.